Oh, it's because of the Covenant. It must just do it if someone's in your area. Yes. You show my mom?
Yeah, I'll be showing. So, do you want it?
Yeah, I just need to. You know, do mass. I was wondering what the hell was happening. Why was I being summoned? Might as well just let the mask down. Did I? Yeah, I did. Frostbite ring. There's the last bone shard. Oh, it's the Ultra Sword. Why is it called Great Sword? That's stupid. Looks badass though. I ran past these on the side of my head.
Ashen one.
Welks. Ashen one, but these are ashen. I list until. Very well. Then take. Farewell, Ashen one.
You
sit.
Ah, fair.
I did, yeah. So just remembered about this bit. With the girl. I think I have someone inside shop there.
Thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
really hope when they make the DLC, when they make the DLCs, I really hope they make it so you can get gold on. Because gold on this game was sick. Don't even drop the rock. Oh. Still gets me by his finger. At the tip of his finger, like proper bent. Like it's been broken or I don't think it actually matters, does it, for thinking that? For how much XP I get, because I'm pretty much at the end. just did his nice instant stab. Like a lot of them fucking do. They don't even do the full animation and it still comes out, yeah. I just realized why I've still got the snake. What did I do there? Some secret code or something? Guess me, I just forgot. I've got this stupid fragment, haven't I? Got a little bit to spend, haven't I? time to go fight the bitch.
That fear. How may I? Ashen One. Well, very then, hey.
They say big hands, big gloves.
That is good. What needs? Pretty heavy.
I've actually got orc shards and bone. Wow. Sure, this will be the fastest way to get there.